Alright, so here's my full stack army, and led by William, I'm going to march him up north to deal with that threat, and we should actually give him some backup, frankly. So let's just take my best full units that are still kicking around here. The Norman Cavalry will move that way. There we go. Spearmen. Good. Some more archers. There we go. I think that's it. Oh, no, more archers. Because, see, the power rating is full there, and it's not quite full on me, so I have a feeling that they have something up their little sleeves. Okay, that should be enough. Alright, well, let's see exactly what some of these ships are doing. So let's build a watchtower here. Good. And you build a watchtower here.
Setting up a watchtower.
Good. Ah, and speaking of our fleet, now something. Well, that one still is needed, but I think this one, yes. Warships. That's what we want. We want warships. Three of them, why not? And Boulogne, still only a few. That's fine. I should actually try to deal with these rebels. But I don't really have much to deal with them, so we're gonna have to just wait. They're a low priority right now, frankly. Start things off nice with a few.
We march on our victims, senor.
Oh, I can't attack this turn. I didn't have enough men.
We will strike,
gosh darn it. Oh well, we can attack here though.
Moving to engage the
assault.
Enemy.
Oh, it's an actual lord. Should I auto resolve this? No, let's fight it on the battle map, so I can actually show you something this session, other than just some peasants getting. We already know that Royal House Scarls are weak against cavalry, so we'll just use our cavalry advantage on them. That's all. Alright, so the gate is down, so we're gonna actually take our archers first. We're gonna move them over here. Now we're gonna take our cavalry, and we're going to move them over here. And once my missiles are done drawing these guys out, well, either wounding them or drawing them out of their stupid town square, my cavalry will do repeated charges until they are dead. And we're gonna just keep my axemen right here, because there's really no point to them unless, you know, I get desperate. Alright, so while my archers get into position, as you can see, they have their backs actually faced against my cavalry here. So we're actually going to bring up my Normans, and they're going to hurl some of their javelins at them. Take advantage of that. And then, once again, we'll skirmish. No point in having a stand-up fight with House Carls. One, because it's tough, and two, because they don't deserve it. Historically, they are very brave, but in my Norman campaign, they are a pain. A pain, I tells ya. No, 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 wait, wait, don't charge, don't charge, don't charge, don't charge, don't charge. Oh, that was close. Just fire at will, dudes. Alright, so now let's lose with some archers, see if we can draw these House Carls out. Obviously not doing a whole lot of damage. Actually hiding behind their stupid little pagan stone is doing quite well for them.
We're under attack.
There we go, they said they're under attack, so maybe they'll move. Yes, now they'll move. Perfect. That's right, come closer. Now what we're going to do is do a charge on them. While their backs are faced against us.
Barely
Oh, never mind. They're coming back. Well, that's fine, because that's what I want them to do. Have their backs towards us, against us, wherever. I have a slight idea. I'm gonna bring my axeman up here. Because while these guys come out to deal with my archers, I could fix them maybe with my axemen, and it would allow me. Actually, I'm gonna actually stop firing so I have enough shots with my bow to actually do this little plan. We'll see. Because there's still quite a few of them left. I want to get a good solid rear charge on them. So now what we do is we wait for them. Wait for them just a little bit longer. There we go. Now we charge. You guys can stop firing now. Charge! Charge! There we go. Even got them from the rear with my... That went extremely well. Alright, keep going. I'm fixed. Another charge. Axeman. Get him. Oh, they're trying to retreat to the town square. Clever little bastards. Alright, my lights are in position first, so let's charge them. If they just get one or two at a time. There we go, there's one. Ah, charging them into town square is tricky. That did not go as well. Okay. God damn you, housecarls. Oh good, they're coming out. Nope. No, they're not. God damn you. Oh good, there's only five of them left. That was a good little maneuver. Thank goodness. This video is gonna be like 100 hours long, but you know, whatever. Or, even better. Come on. Just die already. There he is. It's just him that's left. There we go. And he's dead. Whew! That was not fun. Oh well. You gotta crack a few eggs if you want to make an omelet. 77 kills, oh my god. Oh, that's gross. Their place is mine, and that's one less lord to deal with. For that, I lay their population to waste. Let's give them local lordship, actually. I can tax them more next turn. Build ourselves a little watchtower right here. There we go.
We setting up a watchtower.
Oh, I can't believe I didn't have enough time to take that one. Darn it. Oh well, that's what you get for not paying attention. Okay, now so now we don't want to spend outside our budget because we're losing some money. So I think in Boulogne and Rouen, no, we're building ships. That's fine. Let's go with our priority, which is recruitment right now. And, oh, I can actually recruit some spearmen here now. Well, actually, you know what? Let's just retrain some spearmen and recruit some... Clerics are super cheap, I think. Monks are too. How many monks do I have? Not that many. One. You know what? Let's just retrain the monks too, then. Retrain... Wait, what? Oh, duh. The monks have to go here. Ah, silly me. So let's just recruit some more clerics. Wolfcaster. Nothing. Ludenvik. I can retrain some axemen. I'll build some more spearmen. We'll build some more spearmen. Yeah, we'll build them up. Recruit. Recruit. Anything here? No. For recruitment here? No. Guildford. Oh! Spearmen. Done. I can see ya. Spearmen. So, nothing. Nothing. Spearmen. We're trying more spearmen. Cider Hall. Ooh! Light cavalry. You know what? Light cavalry isn't the best cavalry, but it's the first time I've been able to recruit my own cavalry on the actual island here, so we're gonna build some Norman stables, no question. My assassin is keeping track of that one guy. Oh, here's another one. Ooh, 21% chance. I actually like that odds. Whoa, success? Oh, wow. Fantastic, dude. Fantastic. Oh, well, jeez, that beats having to fight him. Oh, that's fantastic. Assassins might be the way to go to deal with house guards. Very tempting.
Where shall we
start? Oh, he's the Earl of Kent now. Plus two, and the Overlord. Fantastic. So I can take these spearmen and axemen and retrain them in Ludenvik as well. Gonna need as many men as possible, that's for sure. Oh man, I'm draining their population too. Ooh, I don't like that. We gotta up their population. Oh, Norman Royal Court. Norman Axeman and Spearman. Yes, please. And we'll have to just... Maybe I'll have to start lowering their taxes. Yeah, you know what? Let's bring them down to normal. Maybe I should stop exterminating everything too. There's a thought. Alright, 7,000. Drinking hall. Let's do public order buildings next. That's the best way to spend our money, I think. Forest clearing. Here. Population. Now what can we do to open up the population bonus? Watermill or trader? I wonder. Trader. How much more money do we have? 3,000. Okay, anything else here? Shrine, okay, sure. Drinking hall, sure. Public order and population growth. That's going to be our new priority. Forest clearing. Okay, sir. Might as well tax him. I could just kind of super lower taxes everywhere too, which is an option. But we're not that desperate yet. And once again, once I feel like once we take care of this army, and kind of just, I think I'll be free to expand here as I wish before they build up another resistance force. It makes me think, because you know the English still have a ton of territory. And I'm starting to spread myself a little on the thin side. I'm actually going to bring them all the way down to low taxes. This is a really, really good spot. I want to keep, especially if I can get some really good axemen. Of course, I can always choose to disband units I don't need here as well. Okay. We're still going to go with low taxes. Well, I can start bribing all these two. I wonder if these guys can be bribed. Good to know. Apparently the Welsh and I are at war, and they actually want a ceasefire because they're coming up to me for that. Alright, I'll accept it. In fact, perhaps I'll offer even an alliance. No, they don't want that, but they do want a ceasefire. Okay. Fair enough. Ah, now I have war vessels. Oh, they blockaded my port. Oh, it's just one of them? Oh, they blockaded the wrong port, that's for sure. Now we have a few small forces here seem to have shown up. I might want to try and bribe this guy. That could be interesting. But what I really want to know, where's my spy that's from up here? No. Are you my spy? Oh, my spy died. That's right. That's frustrating. Well, let's send this guy here. Aha, there they are. Perfect. Is teach this guy a little lesson. Go, don't mess with the Normans. It's a fun lesson. It's a very fun lesson. To teach. No. Make your way over here, though. I'm out. It's a clear victory. Army is sunk. Ready to save. I didn't even take any damage. Ready to fantastic. Ready to save. Them. Good stuff. Good stuff. Now, where's that other army? That other fleet? There it is. Oh, it's not that scary. Let's start heading them over then. So, before we deal with these smaller fights and this bigger one, let's start things off on a high note.
Another.
And
we march on
assault
our
this. It's just some peasants, thank goodness. Let's fight it on the battle map. There we are, and in this drizzling snow and rain comes. What's this guy's name? Robert de Montaigne. Take himself a town before he heads back to glorious Normandy. As you watch him go high speed on some peasant asses. Room! Give me your village! No, no, no! Yes, yes, yes. Yep. That was easy. Screw it. Lay it to waste. I hate them. I hate them. Feudal lordship. Maybe we'll make them happier. Corporal lordship tends to do that. Feudal will do that. Lower the taxes. Now, let's see if feudal lordship will still work. If my dude leaves. No. I want my dude to leave, so we'll just do that. Once again, it'll be very similar to... Where's this fleet? How far can it go? Nah, I can't go that far. Do this. Do that. There, and you'll be safe. Perfect. So yeah, there'll be a local lordship until they come, and I've been recording for quite some time right now. So I think I'm going to cut things off for right now, but look forward to the next session where we have some nice big old-school middle-age melee going on. Alright, thank you again for watching, and I'll see you next time.